Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim here. We are on the Glasgow Cathcart Circle. We are at Newton. No, Neilston. I always get these wrong. I was looking at Newton, but I went with Neilston in the end. And we are heading towards Glasgow Central. But first, we need to get everything going, really. Okay. Here we go. Let's go to the end here, and then we'll turn around and come back. Oh, why did I even do that? Turn that off. Tail lights. Because we're only going to go into the other car, the other end anyway. There we go. Okay. Okay. Cool. Lovely. Do this properly. Headlights. Okay, right. Here we go. Let's go and pick some passengers up and head to Glasgow Central. Anyway, hopefully you're doing well. Okay. I've just noticed something. Oh. Is it on? Yeah, it is on. Yeah, it's just not loud enough. Let's get it up. There we go. That's better. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Return to free roam. That's right. Oh, no, not that one. That one. There we go. Starting at 9:05. Let's have a nice shot outside of the train itself. There we go. That looks good. Let's go for that one. Anyway, this starts at 9:05. And then we'll get going. Anyway, what? Oh, I've pressed the wrong button. Well. No, it should be fine. So we're going to Paterton, White Craigs, Williamwood, Moorend, Cathcart, Mount Florida, Cross Hill, Queen's Park, Pollock Shields East, Glasgow Central. Oh no! Keep pressing the wrong one! There we go. So yeah, we're heading there today, which would be good. When will we arrive at Glasgow Central at 9:35? So not too shabby. Okay, so we can turn the DRA off now because we've now got a green light, green signal. Switch the fan on. Lighting set is on. Low. Auxiliary set there. Not much going on. Let's put that key in. Okay. All right. Let's shut that door. Let's go, Paterton. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay, so Glasgow Central, not just Scotland. Scotland. It's very similar to the 315, isn't it? 315, 313, sorry. Still got 2.2 miles till we get to Paterton. Ding-a-ling. Here's him. Just thought, do we have a... the name, yeah, Glasgow Central is on the front now. Yeah, nice speed. Nice to see that other train though. That was quite cool to see. We need to get down to 50 now. Here's our 50 limit. Do you like the Glasgow Cathcart Circle? Let me know in the comments. What are your thoughts on this route? Comes out quite nicely, doesn't it? Here's the station. Busy.
Circuit television and more. video monitoring is in use at this station for your personal safety and security.
There's a map. Where's the planter on this route? Isn't there one? Well, there's some news articles. But yeah, I thought there was a planter on this platform. There it is. There we go. We got the planter anyway. White Craigs is the next stop. 0.9. Right, coming in to White Craigs. Ah, oh, I forgot to do the signal at the last station. Poster. And that's not a map. But there is the planter. I've seen one of these in real life now. It's great. Check back on the videos to Scotland, because that's where we saw it. Come on. Oh, should have been a zero there. In neutral. Let's go. William Wood. It's going notch four. Let's get to William Wood, platform number one. The William Wood. Those flowers are already done. So we got the Moor end. And then we kind of come on here. Oh. Shouldn't be going that fast. Station's coming up. Okay, coming into Moor End. All right. That and that. Done those flowers already. Off one of green now, so that's good. Right, let's go to Cathcart. Cathcart, here we come. Oh, another one. Nice, going to Neilston. Let's go down to 20. Go. Looks good to me. Okay. So we're coming from here up to here. Running late. Okay, let's lock those doors. Mount Florida. Three, two, one, go. Wait a minute. Yeah, the 35's there, but now the 35's only kicked in. Right, I'm running late. Okay, let's shut doors. That's gonna be pushing it now. Nope, we're fine. It's got a cross hill. Usually I'm early on this Glasgow Cathcart, but today I'm not. I'm delayed. I'm way over. And I've gone into emergency as well. That doesn't help. Just gets better and better, doesn't it? Back on time again. Nope. Just that a little bit further. There we go. We're late again. Okay, start closing those doors. Oh, no, that one. Glasgow Central is our final call. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. Let's me know that you care. Yeah, line number 4 we're going to. It's a 20. We need to go down to 15 in a sec. And then we'll be there. Every train has to go 15 when we go past that gantry. Oh, hi. Almost. I was like, wait a minute, there was a via there. Almost went through the red light. I was like, stop at. No, stop via. Panicked there. We're all good. To the left. 16, 15. There we go, we're at 15. Social media links are in the description below if you want to take a look. Subscribe and follow for more. We do lots of different videos. We also have our train real world videos. We were so close to Glasgow a few weeks ago. I'm saying a few weeks ago because our videos at the moment are Saturday and Sunday, just to kind of cope with a few things. Instead of doing none, I'm doing two a week. So this I've done, you know, a little while ago before going on holiday and stuff, so I can schedule them to go out. So there may be some changes to these routes that you are seeing over these past few weeks. Any updates that have been happening? Updates that if I did know about, I cannot tell you because of NDA and embargo and stuff. So, but then there could be a new route. I have no idea because at the point of recording, I don't know what's coming out. But by the time this is out, I might already know. And here we are. Platform number 7. I don't think I've gone to platform 7. I can't remember going to platform 7. And there we go. Just put that on. Tail lights. Photo. And that's about it, everyone. I will see you on the next video. This is Mega Sim. Am I out of here? No, not yet. Let's have a look. Gold. Always believe in your soul. Anyway, see you soon, guys. Bye.